this is Christmas Eve, and I'm going to record one of my favorite songs, O Holy Night.